Bronze and the silver medalist. This is your both of you first World Cup medal. How are you feeling?
I
feel really excited. I have played a lot of World Cup, and this is the first time to get medal. I'm really happy now.
第一次打成人的世界杯，非常的激动，也非常的紧张。希望以后再接再厉。
First adult World Cup is really excited and nervous. I will do better next time.
Okay, and how did it affect you in the qualification? Was it too hot, or are you okay with this weather conditions?
还好，没有觉得很难。主要是，哎，等会儿，他是说资格赛。
You said the qualification. You said
the
qualification. Yeah.
The weather conditions.
嗯哼，就是有没有其他因素的影响？
打资格赛的时候吗？
对。
我觉得赛场上主要是自我调控，主要是做自我调控吧，不会把自己思想管好，不会有很大的困难，其实还好。
I think just myself is really important. I will manage my mind and do my job.
资格赛中我还是对自己调控比较多，暗示也多，还是就是能多打一环打一环的这种心态，就是尽全力。
再来先说一下什么？
就是。第一次打第一资格赛中很紧张，完了之后，不对，资格赛中就是比较，就是调控自己。
In the qualification, just myself, and 然后呢？
调控自己完了之后也非常的紧张。
And really nervous.
一直在暗示自己。
And tell myself to do back. Tell myself to do my best.
Okay. Okay, well, thank you very much, and congratulations once again on your medals. You can go to the podium now.